What's up, guys? It's Radcar Racing here, and back with another video. Today, I'm gonna be showing you my racing car collection. And so I just got a Martin Truex thing here. I got these all at Atlanta because that's where I go for my races every year. David Ruderman. I always have space, so that's why you see the Kozlowski. So in case I get another one, some McMurray. Jamie Mack, I love that. Some Brad Keselowski cards here now, as I just leave spots. Now Austin Dillon, the only card I have for him. Kevin Harvick, base card anyways. Kevin Harvick, another Kevin Harvick. Case Kane, I've got some of his cards. Then we've got Terry Labonte, Trevor Bain, we've got Danica, Regan Smith, Marcus Ambrose, Bill Elliott, David Ruderman when he was in the 10 car, Danica, and now the best part of the whole thing, Denny Hamlin. This was from, trying to look at it, Martinsville. I have no idea where this is from. 2017, I have no idea where this is from. Denny Hamlin again. Another Denny right here. I like that picture. Denny, serious looking. I like that. Denny. Then this is an older part of him, his picture. Now, this is a really good card. I'm going to take out to show you. It's a Cale Yarbrough. It's not autographed. It just looks like that. But look at this card. It's beautiful. So I got some Smoke, I got some MWs, I got some Clint Boyers, Greg Biffle, I have Max Kansas, I got rookie Stenhouse Jr., and then Bobby Labonte, my papa's favorite driver, then the Kyle Busches. All of this Kyle Busch. Then we get to one Carl Edwards I've got. I believe it's, only these three, Matt Kenseth, Joey Logano. I actually have this card, another one of these cards, and that will be shown you later, because there's something special about it. 22, AJ Allmendinger. I've got David Reagan when he was Dr. Pepper. I love that. I'm going to get one of his, I think it's going to be actually Corey LaJoy's Dr. Pepper card for Sarah Rodriguez in the Ride Co Cup Series Season 1. Some Jeff Gordon, shout out Gina Harvey, his favorite driver. You got the Chase Elliotts, also shout out to Gina Harvey, his favorite current driver. Paul Menard. Gino, if you end up watching this, I look up to you. And if someone watches this who knows that, who is friends with Gino, please tell him that I look up to him in terms of the stop mission world. I've got some Ernie Irvin along with those Menards. I've got Jeff Burden, the only one I've got. I've got Newman's. There's some special, I have some else Newman to show you guys after this. Yeah, Bobby Labonte again, and that's 32. Chris Buescher, Landon Castle, Kurt Busch. I believe that's for Michigan. Kurt Busch. I've got Juan Montoya, Kyle Larson, some more Kyle Larson. I believe that's from Michigan actually. Richard Petty. Funny thing, he has the same birthday as my mom. That is very funny. July 2nd. Eric Amarola when he was in 43. I don't have any of his 10. I have stopped collecting lately. I just haven't gotten the chance. Some more Allmendingers. Another Bobby Labonte. Some more Allmendinger. This is when he was in the 43 car. This is when he was in the 47. And now the Jimmy Johnson collection. It's not like I'm a big fan of Jimmy Johnson, but you already know since he won the championship, there are going to be 11-55. Brian Vickers, #GetWellVickers. Some Martin Truex cards. Oh, yeah, then we got the start of some Dales. Dale Jr. # He's a Redskins fan. Alex Bowman. Brian Vickers again. Matt DiBenedetto. That man, I'm surprised how good he is. Michael McDowell and Josh Wise. That rounds out. Oh, and then some Carl Edwards. This rounds out my my cup cards. Now this is the Xfinity series. I have Elliott Sadler. I'm going to Ty Dillon in there. Ross Chastain. Guys, first one for that one team. Michael Annette. Darrell Wallace. Or Bubba, I like to call him. Justin Allgaier. Sam Horace Jr. Ryan Reed. Daniel Suarez. I have a funny story about that. Eric Jones. Two cards. I have his, up in Atlanta, they were at a QT, and they were, here, some case numbers and stuff, they were having a, Dylan, and then this is the truck ones, by the way, but yeah, he was, Daniel Suarez, and it was Bubba Wallace up there, so I went up there, I took a few race cars that I had, and I took Suarez, the Authentics, from when he won the championship with the red and stuff. I'm one on the top. It says he's the champion. And then I brought one or two Wallace cards I had, and he signed them. I'll have to show you that sometime. As William Byron, I like Byron, by the way, Liberty, Daniel Hemric, Tyler Reddick, and Matt Crafton. So those are all my base cards. Now it's time for the good stuff. First, Ryan Newman, raciest from Prism. It's a really nice card. It's the tire, too. If you feel it, it's like the tire. Next, Justin Allgaier. I don't know what this is from. It just says it's a race memorabilia card. Doesn't say what it is or anything. A number to 99 pole position Prism. Brad Keselowski. Pat Kenseth bronze. Hashtag shout to Eric Easthupp. His favorite driver is Kenseth. Yeah, I love that card. Then you have Todd Gillen, number 200, along with Ben Kennedy. Then all of these autographs I'm about to show you, I got them, except for I have a Bubba Wallace and Joey Logano, which, I just spoiled it. This is Ty Dillon. I got his Xfinity, just a sec, I'm having a hard time grabbing his Xfinity Series card and his Cup card. And he signed them both for me. We were waiting right outside the trailers, like right where the closest you could get to the where everyone was. Their trailers, I think, or wherever where they sleep or whatever. And so some of the drivers came out. Ty Dillon, I have Ricky Stenhouse. He came out. The best card I've got out of all those. Kyle Larson, it's already numbered to 499. It's gold. And then he signed it for me. He looks really nice. Michael McDowell. All these guys are really nice. Then I got this, that, like I was talking about, that Bubba card. He's got a good signature. He's really nice looking. He asked me, what's up? And then I got this last year at Atlanta, Joey Logano. He was over by his team hauler, sitting out, signing autographs, talking to people. And so I just walked up and asked him, and he was glad enough to say yes. I was lucky enough to say yes. That's really it. That's my whole collection. Hey, Eric Jones, and hey, Hanlon. So that's it. Thanks for watching. Please make sure to like and subscribe. Bye-bye.